family nurses. We did decide to come here. We never knew that this time would come. But God, in His own purpose and timing, we are here. And so this is a thanksgiving testimony that has been given. Hallelujah. If there's anything beyond thanksgiving, God, you deserve it. You deserve more than thanks. She has been here over 50 years. God has gathered us. The youthfulness is God who has done it.
Hallelujah. Go home and pass the tissue, and when you come, I will do you a favor. And he said something there, so it will block the bleeding, blah, blah, blah. He started a long history and wrote it down in his books and closed it, bam, God, Kofi. I came home and knelt before my bed and said, I want you to prove that doctor stupid the next time I see him. I want you to make him look like he never said it, because I want you to prove him wrong. I said, I am not taking what he said. I am trusting my Bible. The word of God says Sarah was 90 years old and conceived and gave birth to Isaac. There was nothing whatsoever wrong with Isaac. As a matter of fact, what? This child is going to be a girl. And I'm going to name her Hephzibah, Isaiah 62, chapter 4. For your name shall no longer be called forsaken, but delight.
That's right.
I came home. He said, 4 weeks, you come back and everything will be gone and I'll do you that favor. I came home and I prayed and I trusted God. I was still spotting all the negative aspect was there. Behold, 4 weeks, let's cut it short. I went back. He came over, Dr. Alexander wouldn't even take my folder to look. He said, what did I say I was going to do for you? I said, you are the doctor. I don't know. You wrote some stuff. He picked it. Oh, okay, I remember. I said, I was going to do you a favor and do something, something, so that I will stop the blood. I said, yes, sir. He goes, you know what? Let me just do something. Just for, you know. The nurse wrote that thing up. I laid down. I knew what he was going to see. He put the nurses out here with the gel on my belly, touch it with whatever that thing is called. I'm going to be a sponsor for another doctor, so I don't know the terms. So he touched my belly with whatever that thing is called and took it out and goes, what? I said, what is it, doctor? He goes, what? I said, what is it? He goes, it's waving. I said, she is waving? He said, how do you know it's a she? Then I said, hallelujah. You know what my Bible says? Whatsoever I just need her desire, he would do it. Glory. This child is a girl. Her name is Hephzibah. She's going to sing it for God. He stood there and he took about 20 pictures from the sonogram and called about 17 professors.
Glory.
They have been proven wrong once again. To cut it short, Hephzibah is going to be 3 October 1st. Glory. And when you see Hephzibah, you know this is Hephzibah. Hallelujah to Jesus. We serve a faithful God.
Yes.
Amen.
Will not receive salvation because the mind is somewhere else. And never be here or when some ama not drinking, and never also not a door so chair. I saw them now. What's your routine? I'm yes, I say, Regi, Sabedi, what young party because and now Namia son so and they didn't quite yet ever.
But this people here, only what but it was not sinking into your mind, into your heart. And they go their way. They are shocked with worries.
On your heart. It is the hand of Jesus Christ. Spirit was said to me.
Thanks so much.